Hello techies, as you all know, Cold Combat is happening soon. So step your game up for this challenge, showcase your hidden competencies. So just code, eat, sleep and repeat.
Hey Naldis, you might know me as a Spark expert, which I am. But you should know this, that I have never missed an opportunity to showcase my skill set. Because of this attitude, I have stepped up my game. My only suggestion to you will be that don't miss any opportunity to showcase your skill set. Code Combat is such a platform to showcase your ability. Don't miss it at any cost, and you know what you have to do for that. Just go, eat, sleep, and repeat.
I think it's a crime to not participate in Code Combat, and later on says I didn't get enough opportunity. If you not have good technical skills, you could have not entered Molders. So don't be just the coding monkey and showcase your better side. Just remember the mantra, go, eat, sleep and repeat.
Hey buddy, CV bus, no bakwas. If you think that you have a technical skill, then showcase it and be a code. And I promise that I'll not give you birthday bump in the month of June. But condition is you need to participate in Code Combat. So mantra of success is simple. Code, eat, sleep and repeat.